Wi-Fi and mobile hotspot. Turn Wi-Fi on and off. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar. Select and hold the Wi-Fi icon. Select the Wi-Fi switch to turn it on or off. To optimize battery life, turn Wi-Fi off when not in use. Connect to a Wi-Fi network. From the Wi-Fi screen, select the desired network. If necessary, enter the network password. Select Connect. To connect to a hidden Wi-Fi network, select the menu icon and select Add Wi-Fi. You will need to enter the network SSID, security type, and password if necessary to continue. Select Connect. When a device is connected to a Wi-Fi network, the Wi-Fi icon will display in the notification bar. Data transmitted over a Wi-Fi network does not count towards your AT&T data plan and will not be billed. To forget a network, select and hold the desired network. Then select Forget Network. To access Wi-Fi settings, from the Wi-Fi screen, select the menu icon. Select Advanced Wi-Fi. Edit settings as desired. Create a mobile hotspot. Use your AT&T device as a mobile Wi-Fi hotspot to share your data connection with Wi-Fi capable devices, such as smartphones, tablets, netbooks, MP3 players, and more. Requires eligible data plan or mobile share. From the home screen, select the Settings app. Select the Network tab. Then select Tethering. Select Mobile Hotspot. Select the Mobile Hotspot switch. Enter the desired password, then select Save. To configure your mobile hotspot, select Setup Mobile Hotspot. Enter the desired network name, security, and password, then select Save. The hotspot will take a moment to restart. You can view and manage connected devices from the mobile hotspot client list. To turn mobile hotspot off, from the mobile hotspot screen, select the mobile hotspot switch. To quickly access mobile hotspot, swipe down from the notification bar with two fingers, then select and hold the mobile hotspot icon.